In El Paso, police say one person is in custody this afternoon following an incident at St. Francis Xavier Cabrini Church in East El Paso on Sunday. The El Paso Catholic Diocese releasing a statement Sunday afternoon saying the incident happened outside the main sanctuary between two people. Now, they responding to an initial report of a person with a weapon threatening someone inside the church. Thankfully, no injuries were reported, and authorities say the mass went on uninterrupted.